Hello friends, today I am going to discuss about the rate of solvolysis reaction of these three compounds. So first we have to know what is solvolysis reaction. Solvolysis reaction is a substitution reaction in which one group is substituted by the solvent molecule. If we take one example, it will be like this: CH3CH2I, that is iodoethane, in methanol CH3OH will produce methoxyethane. Here the iodide atom is substituted by OCH3 group. So it is a solvolysis reaction and it proceeds through SN2 mechanism. If we see these three substrate, the first one the iodide atom is connected to one sp2 hybridized carbon atom, and we all know that csp2i bond is stronger than csp3i bond, as well as the plus R effect of I group will give some double bond character of this CI bond. So it will resist the departure of leaving group. And as the carbon atom is sp2 hybridized, departure of I minus will produce a 2 degree carbocation. The positive charge will be in sp2 hybridized carbon, so which is highly unstable because sp2 hybridized carbon has higher electronegativity than sp3 hybridized carbon. In B, the departure of iodide will give a 2 degree carbocation and it has sp3 hybridization, as well as the 4 hydrogen with its hyperconjugation effect gives some stability to this carbocation, and the plus I effect of these two alkyl group will provide some stability to this carbocation. And in compound C, here the oxygen atom has one lone pair of electron behind this carbon atom. So this lone pair assists the departure of iodide as a leaving group. Which followed by nucleophilic attack produce the product. In this case also, the nucleophilic attack occur at 2 degree carbocation and will give the product. But this substrate will not undergo solvolysis reaction. So it is, this mechanism is called NGP, neighboring group participation, and it follows through SN1 mechanism because 2 degree carbocation has some stability. So the rate will be C greater than B greater than A, because NGP occurs at highest speed than SN1 or SN2, because the lone pair will be easily available to for the departure of leaving group. So if you want to know detail about NGP, SN1 or SN2 mechanism, please let me know in comment box and I will come to you with some interesting question like this. Thank you, have a good day.